up? It's your girl, Cicely Cherie, and I'm back. Can you believe it? I made it to vlog. This is day three. Usually your girl dip out maybe on the first one, but let me stop speaking negative, okay? Because I can do it and I will do it, okay? So that's why I need y'all to comment down below on videos you want your girl to do, okay? Comment down below. Help your girl out. For those who are new to my channel, please like this video, subscribe, give this video two thumbs up. For those who've been with me since day one, you already know you with the game. But today I'm going to do a self-care. A mini self-care. Probably going to do like clean my face. I got those eye patches that's going up in your eyes. I never tried them before. Do a little, not a pedicure, but just scrub the bottom of my feet. Because your girl haven't went away and got them dead. So I'm just going to do my own. Because I got a little kit for my girl, Candy Nails. She's located in Macon, Georgia. But I had bought this from her from last year, I think. It's still some good, y'all, okay? I'm going to scrub my little feet. I'm going to let y'all see it. Don't be laughing. It might be dry. But I'm going to put some socks on after I moisturize and all that kind of stuff. So I'm going to do like a little small mini self-care today. But I really need a real self-care. Like, I mean, like head to toe massage my scalp all the way down to the bottom of my feet. Mimosa, a Bellini. I'm going to need the whole nine. But as of right now, I can't do that right now. I'm not able to. Not can't. I don't like using that word. I'm not able to do it right now. So your girl going to do her own mini little spa. I'm not soaking my foot. I'm just going to scrub away. Wet it up, damp it, scrub, do my thing, and prance around. But I'm finna get ready first to go get my son from school, stop by Kroger's, get us something to eat tonight. Tomorrow's Friday. I'ma treat it like it's any other day, Monday through Friday. It's the same day. Gonna keep it happy. But yesterday, y'all, let me go ahead and tell you the truth. Yesterday, I was in my feelings. I was in my feelings big time. When I mean big time, like, I haven't felt that way in a long time, the way I felt yesterday. Whew. This real life here, hon. This real life. Ain't nothing sugar-coated over here. It's real life. But yeah, I try to give y'all real life. Try to give you some of my real life, but not get too much in my life. You know, you still got to have your own privacy. You know what I'm saying? Just a little bit. But I want to let y'all know that this is real life. Real stuff do go on. Shit happen. It is what it is. Some stuff you can control, some you can't. And the ones you can't control, you gotta learn how to understand that. And I didn't understand it yesterday. Things is out of my hand. I couldn't understand it yesterday. I was in my feelings all day. But I'm back. So I'm gonna do this video for Vlogmas Day 3. Like I said, I'm going to try my best to keep them coming. I'm going to try to be consistent. I want to be consistent. It's not like I love being on here. I love talking. Y'all can tell that, right? But yeah. So let me put some clothes on to go pick up my baby from school. And let's just do it. What's up, y'all? As you can tell down below, your girl is doing a self-care routine for her Vlogmas Day 3. So right now, my face is not clean. I've been to clean it with my old dandy alcohol. I know this feeling not good, they say, but you know. Just something, I'm just getting stuff that I got around the house. I haven't did no kind of shopping, like no Christmas shopping, no grocery shopping. I haven't did nothing. So your girl just had to use what she had around the house. So I'm just gonna enjoy the self-care day, doing my face. Dead skin off the lip, just a little something, a little remedy that I just do. And I got my stuff for my foot that I'm gonna do. Like I said, don't pick, y'all. Don't laugh. It's a little dry. Your girl haven't been moisturizing when she get out the shower or put her socks on. I'm gonna start that. But anyway, I'm gonna start running my mouth because y'all know I love running my mouth. But like I always say, comment down below if you have anything you want to see your girl do on this vlog, this or just any day. And I'll try my best to do it. So, let me hush. And let me hush. They say this will stand here like 15, 20 minutes. I'm gonna set my timer. Get my stuff on my lips. I hope I got these on right. I've never done this before. Comment down below if you have. Let me know if you're doing it wrong, doing it right. Give your girl some pointers. So let me see. I'm gonna go ahead and set my timer. I'm gonna open it up. Maybe I got some stuff on there. There we go. I'm gonna set it for about, I'm gonna go ahead and do 20 minutes. So this is it, and while this is sitting, I'm just going here and do these little foot. Let y'all see the beginning of me scrubbing these feet. All right, y'all, let's go. Okay, y'all, now I'm not gonna do these feet of mine. Yeah, let's see how this go. Doing my own pedicure. Well, not the full pedicure, you know, I'm just scrubbing the bottom of my foot, the heels and stuff. So yeah, so that's what I'm gonna do. I think I got like 8 or 9 more minutes before I have to take this off, or, you know, I don't know if once I take it off, do I wipe it off? I don't know. I didn't read all the directions. I think I threw the paper away, but I figured it out though. So let's get y'all. Just want to show y'all the cream. It's Candy Scrub right here. I don't know if y'all can see it. Focus. Candy Nails, she's in Macon, Georgia. I haven't been to her in a while since we moved, but this is her stuff. You can look up on Facebook. I don't know if she's on Instagram. She might be, but Candy Nails, Macon, Georgia. The bomb. And this is her butter, the candy butter. So, that's what your girl gonna do to these feet. I'm gonna scrub it, and this came with it. Something else came with it, y'all, but I can't find it, but carry on, let's get it. difficult, but I can show you how it looked after. I don't think I showed y'all it before, but it was dry and crusty. It didn't have no splits in and cuts in it like some people's heels be looking at. It wasn't like that, but it was like out of the normal, you know, because I don't let my foot get like that. But I did make it look better, y'all. Can you see? It looked better. So yes. Now my battery's going dead, so now I'm gonna have to use my phone since my vlogging camera's going dead. So yeah, I'll be back. Let me get my camera, my telephone, my phone. Y'all definitely will have to comment down below what I'm supposed to do. I don't know. So I'm just gonna put a little. I know y'all know my face is already super oily, but I am gonna put a little something to it, just a little. So I got me some grapeseed oils for skin, hair, and face. This go a long way, so I'm definitely just gonna get a little bit of this. See, that's probably already too much, and I'm just gonna put a pump up just a little bit. I think that drop is enough. Just those who've been following me know my face is. Oh, I forgot to get this off my lip. Wait a minute. Okay. I did a little something. Okay, so this is for my face. Just a little. And I learned you're supposed to rub up. Because you want your skin to go up. You don't want it to go down. You want your skin to sag. So I did learn that. Never down. I used to do down all the time, like we'll be down in front of make your skin sad. But up.
Hey. I'm tired of arguing.